Here is Danny, and today it is Battlefoot 4's 7th birthday today, if you can believe it. Time goes so quickly. That means the game has been playable for about 5 of them, because the game obviously had a pretty spotty launch, with some interesting bugs. Like shooting a piece of plywood could crash the server, or shooting the QBU-88 would mute the entire server. It was an interesting time, that's for sure. Luckily, there was the community test environment, which fixed a lot, and even added some good features like the revive triage, to show how long you got before someone is completely dead if you want to revive him. Tell me in the comments, what were your favorite moments in Battlefield 4? Did you have any? Is it your favorite game ever? Let me know down below. So yeah, enjoy some random Battlefield 5 footage. That's all I got for now. Subscribe for more. This was Danny and I. See you on the battlefield.
Take him up. Vigil, bro! As pilot.
Yeah, just... but there are so many like Titan bots, you know, because it looks like they're simply like this is a Call of Duty with Titans, and Titans are there with the like a cosmetic, you know, like makeup.
Yeah, like,
you know,
to
like,
distract your
attention. Just visually, you
for
know.
A second.
I know
what you mean, but because in Call of Duty, like, oh, I kill that guy, I kill that guy, and you're like, oh, what the fuck, Titan in the middle of the road.
Hostile sniper, north of your position.